church in the valley by the wildwood. No lovelier place in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church. Church in the wildwood, come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dell. How sweet on a clear Sunday morning to listen to the clear tone so sweetly are calling. Oh, come to the church in the dell.
Oh, come, 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 come.
Oh, come to the church in the wildwood. Come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the bell. Church in the wildwood, come to the church in the dell. No spot is so dear to my childhood as the little brown church in the dell. Oh, come to the church in the wildwood.
Tempted and tried, we're oft made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. While there are others living about, sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by. When we see Jesus coming in glory, when he comes from home in the sky, then we shall meet him in that bright mansion. We'll understand it all by and all by and by. Father, cheer up, my brother. we'll understand it all by and by. We'll understand it all by and by.
Wanted for all time, and each night I've been praying
I could tell the time had changed me, and her eyes too, it seems. We tried to talk about the old days, there wasn't much we could recall. I guess the Lord knows what he's doing after all. The gifts in my life. Sometimes I thank God for all his plans. Just remember when you're talking to the man upstairs. Just because he may not answer, it doesn't mean he don't care. Some of your greatest gifts were so often unanswered. Some of God's greatest gifts were unanswered prayers.
Sent from somewhere to my soul. Souls that are lost and blind, rails of sin, only evil remains. Watch out, brother, for that long black train. Look to the heavens, you can look to the sky. You can find redemption staring back into your eyes. There is protection. A victory in the Lord. I cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on that long black train. Everybody stare, but its only destination is the middle of nowhere. And you know there's victory in the Lord, I say. Victory in the Lord. Cling to the Father and His holy name, and don't go riding on
and a preacher riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education, and two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw the stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on a dime. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. I guess it's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That farmer left a harvest, a home and 80 acres, and faith and love for growing things in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom in the minds of lots of children, and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" as he laid his bloodstained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. That's the story that our preacher told last Sunday, as he held that bloodstained Bible up for all of us to see. He said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mama, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you, it's what you leave behind you when you go. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway.
The latest sun is sinking fast, and my race is nearly run. My strongest trials, they now have passed. The race is almost.
Oh, come, the angel bear, come and around me stand, bear me away on your snow-white wings to my eternal home.
my heavenly home. My spirit softly sings. The holy ones, behold, they come, and I hear the sound of wings. To my eternal home. There's a land beyond the river that we call the sweet forever. Faith to bring. Yes, I want to see my Jesus, shake his hand and have him greet us when they ring those golden bells for you and me. Don't you
wonderful mercy. shelter keeper. Spirit, we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. You
second verse out again, please.
Counselor, comforter, keeper, Spirit, we long to embrace. You offer hope when our hearts have hopelessly lost the way. Oh, we've hopelessly lost our way. And you are the one that we praise. You are the one we adore. You give the healing and grace. Our hearts always hunger.
There's a land that is fairer than day, and by faith we can see it afar. For the Father waits over the way to prepare us a dwelling place there. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. We will sing on that beautiful shore the melodious song of the blessed. For sorrow no more, not a sigh for the blessings of rest. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. Father of love, we will offer our tribute of praise, and the glorious gifts of His love, and the blessings that hallow our days. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet, on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet by and by,
despised and rejected.
Yes, yes, yes.
And I question, oh Father, how long? But then I take one more look at Mount Calvary.
Take one more look at Mount Calvary.
And it gives me the strength to go on.
Praise God.
So I
gonna try my rope down by the river side. I'm gonna try my rope down by the river side. I'm gonna try my rope down by the river side. And I ain't gonna study war no more.
Spend some time with you. Would you answer all his questions or lie to hide the truth? Would you welcome him with open arms or even let him if Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus calls your number, could you leave today? Are you ready to lay down your worldly goods and walk away? Would it take a month of Sundays just to tell him of your sin? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes, what then? If the sky turns black as midnight in the middle of the day, and somehow you knew that Jesus would soon be on his way, would you have to beg forgiveness, or could you reach out and take his hand? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what then? If Jesus comes tomorrow, what
then? I know trouble, and only you could know the pain. You weren't afraid to face the devil. were no stranger to the pain. Cool is high on that mountain. Suffering what on earth is done. Love for the Father and the Son. Oh, how he cried the day he left us. We gathered around your grave to greet. Wish I could see angels' faces when they hear your sweet voice sing. Glory is high on that mountain. Sung your word on earth is done.
Vince Gill and Patty Loveless, ladies and gentlemen, both members of the Grand Ole Opry and a couple of George Jones' very favorites. George championed those who were about tradition, and those are two of the great ones right there that have held to that path without a doubt.
And he said, come to the water, yeah. I can't even
turned filled with blood, drawn from Emmanuel's veins, and sinners plunged beneath that flood lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, lose all their guilty stains, and sinners plunged beneath that blood, lose all their guilty sins away. Redeeming love has been my theme and shall be till I die.
And shall be till I die.
And shall be till I die. Redeeming love has been my theme. And shall be till I die.
stands away. Redeeming love has been my theme and shall be till I die.
Again. Jesus, hold my hand. lead me safely to a land of rest if I a crown of life have won. I have put my faith in thee, dear Lord, that I may reach the golden strand. There's no other friend on whom I can depend. Blessed Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. Jesus, hold my hand. When I kneel and